Hey, Lewis, I turned my shop into a pickle. I'm Pickle Peter.
There was a certain man in Russia long ago.
He was big and strong, with his eyes a flaming glow.
People looked at him with tear and with fear.
But to Moscow chicks, he was such a lovely dear. He could reach the Bible like a beach, full of ecstasy and fire. But he was the kind of tiny teacher, ran and would desire.
You the Russian man, never mind the Tsar.
But the Kazakh, he decided was the wonderbar.
Affairs of state, he was the man to please.
But he was the real head of the squeeze.
Or the queen,
there was no way to deal with. She believed he was a warrior, and would heal her son.
He's drinking and lusting and is hungry for power, known to more and more people. The demands to know something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Hey, you!
His master has to go, declared his enemies.
But the way he made, don't you try to release.
Oh, the swash button, lots of hidden charms.
Don't you worry, they just fell into his arms. Then one night, some of the bystanding said, a trap, they're not to blame.
Come to this, he kept demanding, and he came.
Whoa, Russians!